Hi friends, this is N.Rohinth, All India Rank 247 in Civil Services Examination 2017. I am currently serving as an Assistant Commandant and I've done my graduation from Shastra University in Mechanical Engineering. I belong from a village that is Velakkalpatti in Namakkal district. So I'm here to talk to you, to all the aspirants. My question to all the aspirants is that have you started preparing for the mains? Because every year, all the aspirants have this anxiety and curiosity whether they'll be clearing the prelims or not. It is very natural because even I have gone through that phase and I understand what you all must be going through. But the imperative thing here is that we need to start preparing for mains. And this year, it is seen that a lot of students, a lot of aspirants are facing this anxiety or dilemma because of multifarious reasons. This year's prelims, as you know, has been very tricky, lengthy, and there are a lot of ambiguous questions making people have dilemma whether they'll be clearing or not. So moreover, people are experiencing that they'll be getting less marks, that is compared to last previous years in prelims. They are getting much lesser mark than what is usually the trend. But there's, as I said earlier, it is very tricky and lengthy and there are a lot of ambiguous questions. It is expected that the cutoff will come down at least 10 marks down. It will be lesser 10 marks from previous years because of the above said reasons. And now the thing here we need to concentrate is that we have to start preparing for mains, because even if you don't clear, it is not going to harm because you're going to study for the forthcoming attempts. So my advice, my request to all the aspirants is that as soon as possible start preparing for mains, because once you lose this time, this is very precious time. Once you lose it, it's not going to come back. It is always seen that a lot of people repent that they have missed out on this time. They have waited for the results of the prelims, wasted a lot of time, and then eventually they start feeling that they just repent. So friends, my request to you is that start preparing for mains, and you can always approach me. I'm here at Smart Leaders IAS Academy. You can come to me, we can sit and discuss, I can help you out in whichever way possible. Start preparing for mains, and you can find me at Smart Leaders IAS Academy, and please make some prior intimation to the institute so that I will make myself available to you. Time and tide wait for none, and we should do our duty, we should do our work, not look forward for the results, it will follow itself. So don't worry, be positive and start preparing for mains. All the best.